The sum of the square roots of any two sides of an isosceles triangle is equal to the square root of the remaining side.
That's a right triangle, you idiot! Don't!